Okay. I thought I would do a little update since we're at least close enough that we're just done with this. So here we go. These are the two cats that were left behind. They're really nice. If anybody's looking for a cat, very nice cats. Okay. See? They really would like a nice home. Okay, so got the trim up in here. This bathroom finally got done. The new toilet, the new linoleum that doesn't really match my countertop. I didn't really think that through, so for now it's fine. Maybe we'll do something else later. Ava's room's done, just needs to be put away, and most of the time it just looks like that anyway, so it might just be done already without a bed. Charlie's room's done, just needs to be put away. This got done. My room's all done. I painted that white, that tile white, just because nobody likes pink tile that I know of. It turned out pretty good. All right. Finally, this whole room got painted by me in the last couple days when it was so hot. And it turned out really good. Can't really tell on the camera, but it did. My dad put trim up. I painted that terrible red fireplace. So, it's good enough. I haven't painted the door. Still nothing done about that. I tried to patch up the vent. I didn't do that great of a job, but it's better than it was. Oh, I should probably go the other way, but we were gonna do this, redo this, but nobody's doing it, and it looks so bad. I thought I'm just gonna paint it, so that's what I'm doing tonight. But I'm not gonna go that way. There's Johnny, still looking for a home. This all got new linoleum and it looks way better. That grungy, bad, greasy floor is gone. That'll be the washer and dryer. This is all pretty much done. There's my project. It was really bad before. I mean, it's so bad that even paint that gets scraped off won't be as bad as what was there. This is all done. I have some stuff to do right here. My dad came down and painted this whole room all by himself. Can't really tell what color it is. It's kind of like, I don't know, tan, mauve. My dad likes to mix paint and call it good. So, I guess that's it.